Cheers. It's depressing, it's about love lost and, you know, never found, and Jewel writes about it all the time, so we'll let her have that one. I'll go into a territory that Jewel hasn't touched yet. This is about all my friends having babies. She's hanging out with Rodeo Boys now, so... Take a backward step. Karen called to say that she is pregnant. All I know is she's due in July. So why does this make me wanna cry? Thank you. Time to change this.